folks, as you know, we like to bring you the absolute best little big shots from all around the world. And here is a sensational opera singer from Holland, who is just 12 years old.
Hello, Mr. Harvey. Ik woon in Alkmaar en het leek mij leuk om jullie een stukje van mijn stad te gaan laten zien.
Nederland is beroemd om zijn klompen.
Dit is de grote kerk in Alkmaar.
Ik ben nu op Schiphol en zo meteen vlieg ik naar Hollywood.
Please welcome Sterre. Hi, Sterre.
Hello.
How are you? Sit down. So, you're from Holland? What's in the bag?
It's typisch Nederlands.
What? Really? It's stupid Nederlands, y'all. That's cake. That's all right. Can I see what's in the bag? Oh, it's for me?
Yeah.
Oh, a gift?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This is beautiful. What size are these? What size? You got a translator? Come here, man. You the translator? Yeah, good. Yeah, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, good, good. Yeah. You speak Holland?
Dutch.
You speak Dutch?
Yes.
She from Holland?
Yeah, she's from Holland, but she speaks Dutch.
Let me just try one of them on. Let me jump. Yeah. Try this. That's pretty nice. I'ma wear them around the house and my wife gonna kill me. I'll be to tow up all them hardwood floors. This is really nice. Thank you so much for the gift. It was very, very nice. Okay, now, is this your first time in the USA?
Is dit je eerste keer in Amerika?
Ja.
Do you like the food here?
Vind je het eten hier goed?
Ja, heel anders dan in Nederland.
Yes, she says it's very different.
Very different. Tell her before she goes back to Holland, say that.
Voordat je terug naar Nederland gaat.
We gonna go to the hood.
Gaan we naar de hood.
We're going to the hood. Hood. Yeah, say. We going to the hood.
We going to the who?
Now, when we get in the hood, we gonna get some fried chicken.
Als we in de hood zijn, dan gaan we wat geroosterde kip bakken.
Yes. Yeah, come on, boy. Yeah, that's how you say yeah. Cause you get excited when you say fried chicken. It do something to you. Fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
Come on, girl. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Okay, now, you're an opera singer. How long have you been singing opera?
Hoe lang heb je al opera gezongen?
Toen ik 7 was, ging ik op zangles. En ongeveer toen ik 8 was, ging ik echt opera, ja, klassiek.
Mm-hmm. When she was 7, she took music lessons, and when she was 8, she started singing opera.
Hey, listen, I think that it's time for us to all hear what it is you really do. You want to hear us sing?